Nowadays, rooting any Android device is not that much difficult as it was earlier. What is up guys, Adnan here, and today I'm going to show you the fastest, easiest and safest way to root almost any Android device without a computer in just a single click from an app. So firstly, you need to download an app called iRoot from its website. This is one of the best apps to root your Android device without any risk. So download it from the link in the description below. As you have downloaded the file, install it on your device, then open it. Now it is checking for root permission, but our phone is not rooted right now. So let's root it by the root button, this root now button. And now it is rooting. It takes around 40 to 50 seconds to root. So it's a quite faster, easier and safer process as compared to the earlier process. Congratulations, the phone is rooted. We are done. We are successful to root our device without any computer in just a single click. Well, thanks for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, then give thumbs up to this video and make sure you subscribe to our channel.